I'm Sylvester Perera and I'm a quality inspector at Hilton Manufacturing. Engineering is just a term for problem solving. In terms of where you do it and how you do it, gives you a discipline. If you are a good problem solver and you have a keen eye for details, I think those are the two things that you can go chasing an engineering course. I was studying at Chisholm. I was doing a Bachelor of Engineering Technology, and for the course to finish, I needed to do a work placement. Chisholm found this place at Hilton for me.
Hilton's a family business formed in 1976. We've been based in Dandenong South for all those years. We're a subcontract sheet metal fabricator, so we manufacture for many industries, including the truck industry, caravan, healthcare, defence industry.
Chisholm has been a very great help the last many, many years. And we're getting a student for the practical work placement, which is 8 week, and they work here with Hilton on site.
At the end of it, the manager said, there's this opening coming up. Do you want to put your hand up for it? So I went for it, and here I am.
We proposed him the job in a quality department. I think he done a great job.
As an inspector, that's my title, we work in the quality department. So that's overlooking all the processes and parts that get made on the production line. So my basic task for the day would be inspecting parts. That's just to verify what we're making is what the customer needs. Normally, a customer gives you a drawing or a part to replicate, and as we do it along, we will be introducing that part to the production line. So each process has to be checked off by inspection or quality. So we have different instruments to check certain features. In terms of what I do in my day-to-day job, it actually gives you a wider perspective on how manufacturing works. Having that sort of a background where you actually see the parts and you actually feel what the workers are doing, then you have a much more understanding on how you should design it in the future. And I think I chose the right position to start up, to go high up the ladder.